short!
Platform. We'll try to start it up.
Bridge!
Wow! Such speed! You could have been an athlete!
Don! Start it up!
Not a chance!
Try again!
How hopeless!
Shit! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment. Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor, to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
What if...
Opa!
Ullman, let's go!
Now quiet. Come on. This way.
Excellent! Ullman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. Alright, there it is. Colonel, what's on that monitor? Wonderful. All the training finally paid off. Colonel, the screens.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
It's working. Now that's hardware. First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, destroyed.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
Excellent! What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down. But there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything. Even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Ullman, follow me!
Come the sons of the apocalypse.
Ullman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all! The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.